Just because the intro is, just shows you like what, you know, the controls and what to do in the game. But today I thought we would catch some bounties. Some bounties. And yeah, just let's get to it. Okay, let's. Sheriff. Oh my god. Sorry if I was loud there, but Jesus. My god, that scared me. I mean, I just want you to be free. Be free. Pick up or hate. Pretty sure you can loot that box up top, yep. He's turning her in. Oh my god. There you go. Yeah. Oh my god. She almost got me. Quick one. Ripped to that dude, I mean. Sorry, lady, but you're going to jail. No. Why are you doing that? You know what you did, lady. Trying to win us over. Ain't gonna work. Ain't gonna work. Bam, I'm pretty sure like every town that you go to, you can pick up a side quests in this game don't even feel tedious to do. It's just always fun. It's like you always want, you're always looking for them. Like, this game's great. As I keep saying, I sound like a broken record, but it's 10 out of 10. What's going on? What the hell? What the hell? That's... Exactly what he said. Exactly. Sorry, horse. I just had to do that. Just had to. Okay, now I'm back to our bounty. I don't have that many guns, even though I have a lot of money, so... As you can see, you gotta wear like warmer clothes. Okay, we don't have a custom outfit. Yeah, we're kind of like off-roading here. Whoa, 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 whoa. High.
Thank you.
store.